Right, we're back where we left off in the installment of this game in the Let's Do It series. So, yeah, I felt this game was intriguing enough to go back at it and maybe make a series out of it. And I wanted to explore this side of the map to see what's here. Maybe a crate or two. Maybe there's nothing. Let's just explore this beautiful place. Look at that waterfall. It's like liquid metal of some sort. Right? Don't you think? I can't get up here. Just look at this. It's beautiful. Isn't it lovely? Yeah. Okay. Don't know why there's suddenly some music here. And what? There's nothing else here. Okay. Let's go to a different tower. Enough of this. A tower there. There's a tower there. Let's go to that tower. Seems closer. And keep our eye out for any boxes, crates. What are these ruins? Careful. Maybe that's where we go out. Later. See the little sprites, cute fellas. Not now, fellas. Okay, how do we get up there? I think. Good, 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 good. Let me see. Yes. Not through here. Oh man. Sometimes the speed. No, this is not the way. How do we get up there? Don't know yet. See if the other tower is more accessible. Hello, friendly deer. Ah. All right. Of course, I already had enough acorns. Good. Acorns because of, look at this. Good. Thank you. This game is beautiful.
The playful little sprites of this valley, which I've come to call daemons, are so lively. I've done my best to study their behaviors, but without a zoologist on site, I'm mostly coming up dry. They're completely harmless, so the army tends to ignore them as we go about their research. I wonder if the world would clamor to have these daemons as pets. I'm sure my mother could use one. Better than all those feral cats in her backyard, anyways.
So her mother was a cat lady, huh? What is all this? Where to go to now? Okay. Guess this is the way. Do I need to go there? Yeah, I guess so. I guess this is the way to somewhere. Yeah. Let's go up. bit elaborate for a route, but okay. Made it. And there's a crate. Good. You have your pickup acorns. Note from Virginia King. My mother would tell me stories of daemons as ghostly and benevolent nature spirits. That name seems fitting. It will have to do for now until zoologists can classify the forest sprites more appropriately. Hmm. All right. Live. Okay, I'm nearing the tower. I'm liking this. Yes. Wow. Yeah. All right. Look at that. Activate final obelisks. Yeah, if I can find a way to look at this. It's a beautiful vista. If I can find a way to get up there. Do I need to climb up here? Or go under? Oh, wait a second. What might this be? Nothing, just a cave. Yes, maybe that's it. With the storm through. Let's do that. Hi there, fellas. I know. Okay. Let's go run like a mofo. Yes. That's it. We're through.
According to legend, the life seed is said to be a bringer of death on a global scale, splintering the earth into fragments. Such end time scenarios are common across mythologies, from the apocalypse to Ragnarok. However, it's unusual for the event to surround a particular object. Especially one acquired by murder.
Ragnarok. Yeah, I'm a bit hyped for Thor Ragnarok. How about you guys? I like the Marvel Cinematic Universe. And what I saw from the trailer? Excellent. I know him. He's a friend from work. Guess that's the next thing to do. Return to explore the Titan tree. I guess that's a Titan tree. Let's find out. I'm loving the music. It's very appropriate for this game. Aha. What's this? Get to higher and further areas by double jumping. Nice! The Icarus boost upgrade. 1 unit of energy, that's okay. Note from a Pathfinder. Just my luck, first day on a... Oh.
Beginning Pathfinder testing on the Icarus boost upgrade. The secondary boost augmentation to the leaf suit should allow a pathfinder to jump twice in sequence in the air, increasing the height and distance of their leap drastically. Report any defects to a commanding officer immediately.
Excuse me. Just my luck. First day on a training run, and what do I run into? One of those Amrita swarms they kept on warning us about in the briefing? Uh-oh. Darn thing nearly killed me. Thank goodness I had enough energy to pacify the swarm. What on earth made them so damn aggressive? Amrita swarms? Don't like the sound of that. So that's, I guess that's for the double jump. Anything else in here? Notes, crates, no? Okay, guess I'll double jump then. Yes. Excellent. What's with the Amrita swarm? Now I'm a little bit worried. I guess this is where that double gem comes in handy, right? Alright. Let's do it. Let's double jump like Mario would. Let's go! Made it! Excellent.
Given how rarely a life seed is produced, I was so excited when I discovered there was one found in the valley. Apparently, the military was just as excited as they immediately confiscated it to study at the Soma facility on the mountaintop. They won't let me anywhere near it.
Oh my. Life seed cradle, organic structure, housing embryonic plant. Excavation site. Oh. So here was the life seat. All right. I don't know, guys. I have a bad feeling about this. No. Don't make it like that. All right. Nope. Oh, whatever. Let's see. Also almost like no, not like that. I can jump higher per default. There you go. Nice. I'm a bit worried because the military is involved, that they did something to the life seed that they were not supposed to do, like weaponize it. It's the military, right? Yes, we know. Oh lordy lord. Whoa. What, oh my lord. Train tunnel access. Really? I'm gonna look around a bit here for any hidden treasures or crates. That's leftovers from the train, I guess. Acorns? Yep. And a note. Note from a researcher. The Amrita swarms indigenous to a valley are incredibly aggressive. It's advisable to maintain a considerable distance between oneself and the swarm. Otherwise, it will send a wave of attack drones towards the victim. Like a beast defense, the swarms will suicide themselves to protect the rest of the cluster. What's with the swarms, man? What's with the swarms? I'm looking for different crates. Utility lift, yeah, no. We already saw that earlier, of course. Anything else in here? No? That's a swarm. Beware of Amrita swarms. They can be pacified with life energy. Damage from their attacks affects your energy gun. Alright. Ooh, doesn't sound good. Oh, lordy lord. I don't like this. Come on. Yeah, I need to go past them. Right here. Right.
If there's one thing I could do without in this valley, it's those damn Amrita swarms that seem to infect this place. They aren't so bad when they're calm, but when they're starved of Amrita energy, they become incredibly aggressive, sending waves of drones toward intruders and suicidal attacks. Longer we're here.
It's because we're stealing the Amrita energy, I'm guessing. Okay, there we go. Made it. What's this? Say, note, in case of power shortage, please use Amrita generators. Sure. Still intriguing, and I think the get to the Soma facility atop the mountain. I guess we're going there now. Yeah, that was the shaft we saw earlier. Excuse me. Oh, come on. No. Really? I thought we had an easy ride to the top. Checkpoint 1.
Alternative energy project.
hang on. That music drove me insane. This is better. Okay, I'm just looking around. I don't think we're supposed to get up there. Or down there. Yeah, the swarms, I guess they're not happy. These suits use their Amrita energy, or whatever this is called. Is there something here? That's the elevator. Alright. McDavid's been running me again. It's like a guy can't take a nap anymore these days. Sure, I was on guard duty at the time, but what am I guarding against? There's nothing out here. Yesterday I saw a rabbit run by. It was the highlight of my day. Yeah, there was nothing there back then, and there's absolutely nothing here right now. So what happened? Hello, guys. What actually happened here? Yeah, no. Hello. I'm just looking around here, fellas. There's the big tree. So this is supposed to be clouds. That's a bit disappointing. Okay. No, no, no. Still pacified? Good. I'm very happy with my double jump now. Just seeing if I missed something. There's a reason there are rocks there, right? Well, whatever. See what's up here. Oh, really? Not again. Oh, lordy lord. That's not good. But at least I pacified them. So that's good, right? With the swarms. Okay, where are you guys going? No? Oops. That wasn't necessary. Waste of energy. Almost made it. Ooh, there's a crate. I saw that flickering. Hmm. Nice. Got another upgrade. Right. No! I'm guessing I have to go up here. Or somewhere. Well, at least I got that one. Alright. But what opened up for me? And where? What does this say? Pendulum. Pendulum. No idea. Please keep being pacified. I don't know where to go. Maybe there, up there. I guess this is the route. Alright. And this opens up, of course. Alright. We're getting somewhere, guys. We're getting somewhere. I'm excited. Look at this. Yeah, the artwork is nice. Alright. So I'm guessing we have to go do a speed run again. Let's do this! Made it! Oh lordy lord. Come on! Get over here. There you go. Be pacified, please. Okay, what else does it say? Soma utility shack. All person. Yeah, I have to display ID. Well, I don't have any ID. Let's see. With the swarm. It's with you guys. Oh. Alright, I know where to go next. I guess. Okay. I wanna bet. A plepto we can jump from to break this surface. Want a bet? Yeah. So, what's in here? Exit route. What's in here? A note and a crate. Please keep a safe distance away from the Amrita swarms. They often become territorially aggressive when in need of Amrita. If a swarm is blocking access for you, please request to for a Pathfinder to pacify the swarm. Can we go up there? There's another note. Memo. Stay on the lookout for any intruders on the premises. A number of guards have reported seeing shadowy figures watching our operations from afar. It could be a sign of possible espionage. Report trespassers sighting it's one. Shadowy figures, huh? Oh, oh, no, no, no. No need to jump. What's in here? What is this? Yes. The lights do still have energy. All right, now what? Note from Pathfinder, dying while wearing the leaf suit is an incredible experience. No one outside myself can possibly observe it. The best way I can describe it as a daydream, one sometimes gets lost in. I die by falling into a lake, and the next second I'm standing by the shore, no one else being the wiser about what just happened to me. Is it even real? Another upgrade. Swing yourself up to Noopus with the Viper Coral upgrade. What? Allowing Pat to latch onto Dead Eye Crane blocks. What? Press RT and hold while targeting a Dead Eye. What?
The Viper Coil upgrade to the Leaf Suit allows Pathfinders to grapple onto certain target points within a limited range, allowing them to reach areas where jumps prove insufficient. For testing purposes, the Viper Coil is currently limited to particular targets.
What? No. No. What? What? What the hell? How do I use this? Oh my lord. Okay, like that. Nice. Nice. Lots of acorns. Nice. That was actually pretty good. Excellent. Nice. Got enough acorns for this, I'm sure. Yes. All right. Crane block overhead. You don't say. Pick up acorn. We got a large portion of this valley mapped out so far. As far as I know, we've explored most of the acorn doors. I hear there are a couple squads with almost enough medallions to access that big step pyramid. Well, wouldn't you know? Okay. What's... What? How? What? Hold to Viper Strike. All right. Very nice. Very nice mechanic. Hello, buddies. I know. Samsara, the repeating cycle of birth, life, and death affected by the karma fostered during one's life. Is that what Pathfinders experience? Constantly dying and reviving? According to Buddhism, there is no beginning to this cycle, but it can, however, be broken through enlightenment. Another upgrade, really? Wow. Whoa, come here. Nice. Just looking for crates. Okay. Just a bonus area. Liking it. Liking it so far. This is amazing, this game. No. Go away. Ah. No. Can I make anything here? No. There I go. Okay. Where to go? It seems I have to go up there. Maybe a different angle? No. Oh. No, sorry, Valley. Is there anything I can do here to revive anything? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, guys. Didn't mean to. No, leave me alone. I need to restore health to this region. This is terrible. There you go. All right. Fetch me some acorns. Energy low, I know. Ah. You stay passive. Quest updated. Explore elevator shaft. Okay. I think this is a long enough session. So, see you in part 3, I guess. Yeah. Later, guys.